me, dude. Seth is coming over. He's our only black friend. Don't ruin this for me, okay?
I won't, David. Have I ever ruined anything for you?
You have. Don't try any shenanigans. He's our new friend.
Seth, yo. My dude.
This is Alex. You probably already know. What's
up? Hey, Seth. You want something to drink?
Okay, you're being weird, Alex.
Alex, you don't have to be that weird. Seth is our friend.
Hey, Seth. I knew you were coming, so I stocked the whole fridge for you.
Oh, awesome. What'd you... Come on, Alex.
So the other day I played a game with Todd and Jason where they lost and they had to have a bunch of cockroaches go on them. Today I'm gonna play the same game with Todd, but I'm gonna rig it so he loses, and instead of getting cockroaches dumped on him, he's gonna get a bunch of watermelon dumped on him. Now he's gonna be blindfolded, so he's probably gonna think of something completely different.
Todd, it's time.
For the cup game again.
It's 1 PM on a fucking Monday.
Fuck! What is it?
I'm not telling you. Are you shaking right now?
I'm shaking too.
Why are you shaking, Scott?
Alcoholism.
Put your hands out like you want water.
No!
Yes.
What is it?
It'll be a better video if you sit up tall. You just sit down.
What is it?
What the fuck?
In 3, 2.
Oh, what the fuck?
Todd!
No! What the fuck is that?
Todd, you're fine. It's watermelon. You were so scared.
I'm still shaking. I know. What if I was allergic?
To watermelon?
Yeah.
I guess I should have thought of that.
Karen is back from her Australia trip. Did you make any money?
Yeah, I made a lot of money, actually.
Where'd you make the money?
I was at the casino 4 times.
At the casino.
Why do you have 5 different socks here, Alex? What's in the socks?
Something in the socks.
What does it smell like?
Semen. Something grew on my foot.
Put your sock back on before Alex is tempted to come in it again. Don't leave your socks lying around or they're going to be sticky by the end of the night.
Yo, why is there cum in my socks?
Oh, that's my roommate, Alex. People come in. Should I take my shoes off? Oh, no, you may want to keep them on. You went to online school?
I did junior and senior year. I went to online school, yes.
Yeah, they don't want dwarfs into regular school.
That's not a thing, Dom.
How can anyone take you seriously? It literally looked like you fucking forgot to pay child support and you're a drug dealer. Oh, wait. Both of those things are true.
Yo, fun fact. Big Nick doesn't have a dad.
I don't have a dad, bro.
His mom made love to 2 chipmunks.
Listen, bro, it was Alvin and the Chipmunks. They were famous.
Bingley, what would you do if Dom hooked up with your sister?
Dude, she's fucking 7.
Exactly. So what would you do if Dom hooked up with... Scott, Jay, and Kristen are coming home right now from Stagecoach. They've been driving for about 3 hours, and in the meantime, we've been busy at work setting up their room with a brand new art piece. They're going to come home, and this is going to be a complete shock to them.
I bought them a brand new painting.
Jack and Kaylee have been helping me.
Here's the painting.
Hey, guys. How are you? Just want to make Scott and Kristen's room look extra special.
I need to talk to you guys real quick.
What? What'd you do, you cunt?
I know how much Scott and Kristen, you guys talked a lot about paintings and just having your house to be aesthetically pleasing.
Never talked about that.
So I went into your room. I decorated myself.
Oh my
God. You guys may be in love with this painting, and you can keep it.
Hey, Scott. Maybe we wanted to get you something nice for your room.
Oh my God.
Are they feeding you up there?
I've gotten 2 meals today.
I thought with all this shit covering you, you wouldn't be able to see this.
If you just look down here, it looks like an exorcism.
Scott's bringing me food.
No, stop!
Oh no!
Oh my God, Scott, I'm gonna fucking bleed!
Take it off the wall first!
I don't know what fucking college you came from, but go stand in the other fucking room! Give me the scissors!
Wait, give you the scissors?
Yeah, because you're all media! And Damon's the only sensible one we know are fucked up!
What if we just cut some of his hair?
Honestly, sweetheart, I'm gonna fucking smack you in the face! Get out!
I want a moment alone. Don't fucking come near me after I get off the wall.
Especially you, fucking Gilmore Girls.
That's great talk. Thanks for watching, Eric. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Apparently, guys, Todd has a girlfriend now. Which means I have to lay off 2 things. I have to lay off all the cheating jokes and all the jokes about him being a sex guy. And then I also have to lay off Todd, because what else is he good for?
It's so goddamn important that it can wake up till the morning. You got me right here.
What'd you buy to drink for Seth?
My nigga.
No. We bought a bunch of duct tape and we're gonna duct tape it.
Why do I hear screams without me recording?
No!
3, 2, 1, pull it! Oh my God.